Measure 14 milliliters of whiskey in a graduated cylinder and pour into a shaker. Repeat with 30 milliliters of lemon juice and 20 milliliters of sugar syrup. Add some ice cubes and shake vigorously for a few seconds. Pour into a cocktail glass, pre-chilled in the freezer, and serve, garnished with two cherries.